So here we have another GOP pervert. He's in the lead for state senator in Nebraska. This guy, Charles Herbster, seven women have come forward about his inappropriate touching and groping and sexual innuendo. And really, I mean, conservative, straight, white men, can you just do us all a favor and take yourselves out? Because we're sick of these stories. It's nauseating.